Hey folks, as we know, writing an academic paper can be overwhelming. Since the pressure to make the manuscript clear, concise, and error-free can leave even the best writers feeling stuck. The problem with the traditional tools just don't cut it. They miss context and can't provide the real-time feedback you need. Therefore, in today's video, we are introducing Paperpal, the AI-powered assistant built for researchers. It understands the challenges you face and offers a tailored solution to enhance your writing. With Paperpal, your goal is simple: produce clear, polished, and original academic papers that meet the highest standards. Whether you're refining language, checking for plagiarism, or paraphrasing complex sentences, it is your partner in achieving academic excellence. Without further ado, let's dive into Explore Paperpal. This is Pervez Durrani, and you are watching Guru Tech Solutions. Let's begin by opening our browser, then type Paperpal. Next, we will click on the first provided link, and it will take us to the official page of Paperpal, where you can see a clean, user-friendly interface. This tool boosts your chances of success with real-time, subject-specific language suggestions that help you write better, faster. It's trusted by top universities like Harvard, Stanford, and many more. Furthermore, Paperpal has unmatched features for academic writing. These include language suggestions, plagiarism checking, research, and citations. Further, it helps to paraphrase text to improve clarity and tone, followed by academic translations, pre-submission checks to avoid desk rejection, and suggests contextual synonyms for better vocabulary. Let's log in. For that, we can use our Google account. Once logged in, you will land on this page. Let's begin the exploration by creating a new document. And here is the final interface where we will be working. Let's change the document name, as I am interested in AI in mathematics education. Next, in the given space, we can type or paste our text to check the language. First, let's dive into one of the standout features of Paperpal, the template feature. Under this tab, you will be able to see various things. Using this, you can generate outlines for research articles, case report, essay, and statement of purpose. Besides, we can generate abstract, keywords, titles, and many more. These templates are designed to save your time and reduce the stress of starting from scratch, letting you focus on the content rather than the format. Let's start by creating an outline for our research article. Once you choose, here comes further options to make things more specific. First, we will choose the section of our research paper that we want to outline. Here we have several options, but let's select Introduction to start building our outline. Next, we need to specify the field of study. This ensures that the generated outline is tailored to the academic discipline relevant to our research. In our case, we will choose physical sciences. This option is followed by writing a brief description of our study. So let us type our description, as our study revolves around efficacy of AI in mathematics education. Once done with these, just hit Generate and you are good to go. You can see a comprehensive outline for the introduction section of our academic research article. Let us hit Insert and here it is. Now you can see we've generated our outline. Let's take a closer look at the structured content Paperpal has provided for the introduction section of our academic research paper. The outline starts with the background, providing a space to introduce the broader context of your research topic. This section sets the stage for the reader, offering necessary historical or theoretical information. This is followed by topic importance, existing knowledge. Furthermore, the outline contains aim of the study, followed by research question and hypothesis. Now we can complete the manuscript more easily since we have detailed outline for the introduction section of our academic research paper. And the best thing, Paperpal allows for easy formatting adjustments at this stage. For instance, you can change the heading levels to better organize your content. Once your headings are set, here comes the time to discuss the major features of Paperpal. If you are stuck to write next sentences, add examples, counter-argument, or analogy, the Write feature can surely help you. Just hit the tab and here you go. This feature helps the writer to build their research paper. Place your cursor at the end of any section to continue writing with the help of Paperpal's AI. Here, we have got different options. These options allow to keep writing, expand the existing text, generate counter-arguments, examples, analogy. Further, you can suggest Paperpal to add specific text. Let's try the continue writing feature. You can see it continues writing, connecting the ideas with the previous one. Once done, you will have three alternative texts, which can be checked and insert as per need. Let's insert this text in our manuscript. Similarly, let's expand the text this time, and here you can see we have the expanded version of the text. Again, we have got three alternative texts, which can be checked and make part of our writing. Similarly, if you want to add examples or present different viewpoints, PaperPal's AI can assist in crafting well-rounded arguments, ensuring your introduction is comprehensive and persuasive. With these tools, PaperPal not only provides a structured starting point, but also offers dynamic support to fully develop your academic paper with ease and precision. In this way, let us complete our manuscript, and here is the final version. Now that we've generated our manuscript, it's time to fine-tune the language using PaperPal's powerful Edit feature. Here, you can see that PaperPal has identified 32 errors that need to be corrected. Each error is clearly marked. By clicking on any of them, you can view the suggested correction and make changes right away. PaperPal provides detailed suggestions to improve grammar, punctuation, and overall language quality, ensuring your manuscript is polished and professional. Once done with these corrections, then we have the consistency tab, which plays a crucial role in creating a cohesive manuscript. Ensuring consistency across your manuscript is essential for maintaining clarity and a professional tone throughout your work. But in our case, no consistency issue found. Sometimes our writing can get a bit too complex. The rewrite feature in PaperPal is perfect for simplifying those lengthy, complicated sentences into something more readable and engaging. Under Rewrite, we have four distinct options to enhance our writing: paraphrase, trim, make academic, and synonyms. First up is paraphrase. This option allows you to reword your sentences while retaining the original meaning, providing a fresh perspective on your text. Just select the text and hit paraphrase, and here you go. Once satisfied with the text, just make it part of your manuscript. Likewise, we have trim. This feature helps you condense your sentences, making your writing more concise and to the point. Trim is followed by make academic. This option refines your text to match a more formal academic tone, ideal for scholarly papers and research articles. The process is same as discussed. Just select the text and make changes as per your need. Finally, we have synonyms. This feature offers alternative word choices, helping you vary your vocabulary and avoid repetition in your writing. Let me choose this word, and here we go. These synonyms can be made part of our manuscript easily. After refining our manuscript, as we are in the middle of writing this research paper and need credible sources to back up our claims, the Research and Citation feature in PaperPal allows you to quickly access relevant academic papers, articles, and journals, streamlining your research process. This feature allows you to seamlessly integrate research and properly formatted citations directly into your manuscript. First, you can use the search function to find relevant articles, papers, or sources. Let us search for the importance of AI in mathematics education. Simply type your keywords, and PaperPal will pull up a list of scholarly sources related to your topic. So here you can see we have got various articles related to our manuscript. These relevant studies can be cited in our manuscript by just hitting cite. Let us make a few of the sources as part of our study. Just put the cursor at the end of the relevant sentence and hit cite. At this point in time, we can change the referencing style, as PaperPal offers 10,000 referencing styles. In our case, we would prefer APA 7 referencing style. Once it's selected, you can see the in-text citation of the study has been added. In this way, we can add sources in our manuscript to make the argument stronger. In addition to inserting citations, PaperPal also helps you create a comprehensive bibliography or reference list at the end of your document. All references are neatly organized and correctly formatted, ensuring your manuscript meets the academic or professional standards required. Next, we have translation feature, which is designed to bridge language barriers by translating your content into English from over 30 native languages. Now, let's dive into one of the best features PaperPal has to offer, the Check tab. Under this tab, you'll find several powerful tools, but first, let's explore the plagiarism checking feature. As we have already downloaded our manuscript generated by PaperPal, and here it is. Let's upload it here. Once the manuscript is uploaded, PaperPal will scan the document for any instances of similarity with existing content across the web and other sources. Let's give it a moment to process. And here are the results. As you can see, the overall similarity detected is 10%. By clicking on each highlighted section, you can track the specific areas where similarities were found. This feature allows you to review each match in detail. If any of these matches are irrelevant or unnecessary, you can easily exclude them from the report to reduce the overall plagiarism score. Besides, the plagiarism can be reduced by using other features of PaperPal, including paraphrasing or by citing actual sources. With PaperPal's plagiarism checking tool, you can ensure your manuscript is original and free of unintentional similarities, giving you confidence before submission or publication. Now that we've ensured our manuscript is free of plagiarism, let's talk about the other features under the Check tab that will help us fine-tune our work for submission to well-known journals. These include Journal Submission Check, AI Review, and Human Editing Check. These allows to fine-tune the manuscript and produce the best papers. Let us take you to the main page, and here you can see the PaperPal can be used in Word document. Just download it, and you're good to use all the discussed feature in your Word documents. As we discussed various essential features of PaperPal, and these features are all designed to enhance your writing experience and ensure your content is polished and professional, let's discuss the pricing details. You can avail PaperPal on annually, quarterly, and monthly basis. The prices for each plan can be seen. The prices are so reasonable as compared to other available AI tools for academic research. And here comes the best offer. Now you can get 30% off using the link in description. Try PaperPal and let us know your thoughts on this in the comments section. Besides, don't forget to subscribe Guru Tech Solutions for more AI-related content. See you in next video. Bye.